ועד להגדלה והרחבה שהיא באופן לפריצת גדר פורס ומגימטריה 770 כמו בניין בית חדש
יש שם קפה? אז אחלה, אם נקפה כבר עוד אחד
visiting Moscow, and I've been waiting to show you this synagogue here for a long time. Let's have a look why. So this shul was built in the late 1800s, at a time when the Jewish people experienced pogroms. So what did the Jews who built this synagogue, what did they do? They made a tunnel, and this tunnel exists until this day. Have a look. You lift up the stones, and look at this. Look inside. You're able to escape through this tunnel. If there was a pogrom, they'd go in here, they'd go through the tunnel, they'd escape from the shul, and they'd find themselves outside of danger. Now we're gonna meet the rabbi of the shul. Come here. This is the rabbi of the most amazing shul, the most amazing rabbi, Rabbi Kogan. Shalom Aleichem. Look at this, the Megillah hidden in a besamim holder, so that it should be hidden and no one should see it. And they were able to use this.
Lasciatemi cantare con la chitarra in mano, lasciatemi cantare, sono un italiano. Buongiorno Italia, gli spaghetti al de-
ועד להגדלה והרחבה שהיא באופן לפריצת גדר אורחתו בגימטריה 770 כמו בניין בית חדש
יש שם קפה? אז אחלה, אם לקפה אני לא אהיה עוד אחד אם יש לב לא קפה אם יש לב לא קפה